Hello everyone, this is the third part video of our 100 plus idiom series. Without any delay, let's get started. The first idiom is like greased lightning. Like greased lightning. It refers to something which is very extremely fast or someone who is extremely fast. Let's see this with an example. Don't let the looks of my little car fool you. It is a greased lightning. It is a greased lightning. We all know that lightning is very fast. Lightning strikes so fast. And we use grease as a lubricant to machinery to make it work smooth and fast. Just imagine, what if the lightning is greased? It will strike even faster, right? The next idiom is greenhorn. It refers to a very young, naive and inexperienced person, especially one who is easily deceived. For example, how could you give such an important task to a greenhorn? In animals, newly formed horns are soft. They harden only as they mature. Since 17th century, this phrase is used to denote any inexperienced person. The third idiom is keep it under your hat, which means keep an information as a secret. For example, I have an important news. I'll tell you if you promise me that you'll keep it under your hat. In olden days in Britain, both men and women wear hats. They had different models of hats. Some even had some compartments, some secret compartments in them. Whenever a person carried anything important, they hide it in those secret compartments. Let's get into the fourth idiom, learn the ropes, which means to learn or understand the basics of how to do a job. For example, it will take me a couple of weeks to learn the ropes, but after that, I should be fine. This idiom comes from the world of sailing. In olden days, when a person wanted to join a ship's crew, he had to learn certain basics. For example, the number of ropes in the ship, the functions of each rope, and how they are arranged in the ship. He also must become an expert in tying various types of knots. So these were the basics expected from a person willing to join as a sailor. The fifth idiom is leave no stone unturned. Leave no stone unturned. Which means to do everything that is possible in order to achieve something. For example, the scientist said that he will leave no stone unturned to find a cure for COVID-19. A relevant example. This idiom is based on a story. In 477 BC, General Polycrates defeated General Mardonius in a battle. According to rumors, Mardonius hid a lot of treasure and loot inside his tent. Polycrates sent his men to find them for him, but those men found nothing. Polycrates became upset. He went to an oracle in Delphi and asked for a solution. The oracle told Polycrates, go to the place where the battle took place, not the tent. Go to the place where the battle took place and look under every stone for the treasure. Polycrates sent his men to the battlefield and told his men to leave no stone unturned. Did he find this treasure? According to the story, yes. The sixth idiom is pencil in, which means a temporary appointment or a schedule that can be easily changed. For example, let's pencil in the meeting for November 10th. If there are any issues with the date, we can always change it. When we write something in the pencil, we can easily erase it and it is not permanent. The next idiom is paper tiger, which means someone or something that looks very powerful, but in reality, who are weak and ineffective. Let's see this with an example. The USA sees North Korea as nothing more than a paper tiger, despite its threats. This idiom comes from a Chinese proverb. This phrase became famous all over the world when Chinese communist leader, Chairman Mao, called the US a paper tiger. Again, during the Korean War, Mao called the US President Harry Truman a paper tiger. So this is the eighth idiom, out of one's hair, which means to get extremely relieved as the source of all problems is gone or to not to be on one's burden anymore. For example, my sister asked me to get the kids out of her hair for a few hours so that she can go and get some relaxation. How will you feel if something is stuck in your hair? Especially if your hair is so long. I'm sure you may feel it extremely annoying, but when it is removed, you will feel very relaxed and satisfied. The ninth idiom is paddle one's own canoe, which means be independent without having to depend on anyone or lead one's own life. For example, children need their parents around. They can't just paddle their own canoe. A canoe is a small boat that was used by Native Americans. So if you learn how to paddle or row a canoe, you can go anywhere you want. You are no longer dependent on anywhere to take you to that place. Similarly, if you know how to drive a car, you don't need to depend on a driver to take you anywhere. The last idiom of this video is make a splash, which means to create a sensation by gaining public attention. For example, this low-budget Indian movie is making a big splash worldwide. Often people jump in the swimming pool suddenly to get everyone's attention. Thanks for watching the video. We hope we did justice in explaining the idioms in a simple way. So I think now you have learned around 30 idioms if you have watched all our 3 videos made so far, including this. If not, please watch our part 1 and part 2 videos. Links are updated in the description below.